Welcome to my channel. My name is Shappy. We're gonna play Red Dead Redemption 2, and I'm starting here because I don't know if somebody's triggering when I reach the camp. Probably not, but can't be too careful. I don't want to miss any cutscene, alright? Any. Oh, I apologize. I wasn't thinking straight, okay? I have lots of stuff on my mind. Alright. So you better back off.
So why are these two still here? Old pals of Mike.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me.
Mr. Vanderlyn, Mr. Morgan, Charles, they try to kill my people for oil, for oil. Today we ride once more. Ride with me, ride with us. Ride with us against the factory.
I love your courage, son. It is a thing of great beauty.
Stop! Everyone, stop!
My son, my last son, don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit.
Oh, God.
I made peace. I knew not to trust, yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure. And we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Run with me, now!
Stop. Please, stop. Please. Mr. Morgan, have to help me after we spoke. This is just a trap. My son, my people will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles. Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about. Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Ugh. And me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out.
Oh, yeah. Let's ride out. Hmm. I like the drums.
What else have you been doing behind my
Everything.
Back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields? What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan.
Don't mess with Sadie.
I still have a plan.
She's gonna win.
Plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did? Thank you, Javier. Bill.
Loyalty died a long time ago.
It doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Okay. Okay.
Look up ahead. It's one of them. Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies. He needs help. They all need help.
Quick. Somebody help
him. No. Go. Please hurry. I'll be.
Come on.
Well, who would have thought about that? Maybe rain's fall? You should have listened to his father. You're always smarter afterwards. Big campfire. Ooh, a big campfire. What the hell? They did that?
Massacre.
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Oof.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah.
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then.
Okay. Yeah. Damn. Am I the leader now?
Let's ride.
Look at that. They're all following me. Hey, man. What are you shooting at? Can I shoot? Thank you. I appreciate it. Shoot! Thank you. Map.
Off the horses. We need to get to Eagle Flies. Come on.
What?
Let's find Eagle Flies.
They're shooting from that tower.
This regiment is a joke.
Man, there you go. Boom. A boom. Die. Thank you. Die. This is a, oh my god, he's all the way up there. Not anymore though. Map, headshot, easy stuff. Bro, I'm getting destroyed. Who else? Map. Ooh, you saw that bullet hole in his head. Disgusting. There's one more somewhere. There he is. Come on. There you go. He dead. What the hell? I saw that from the gameplay trailer.
We need to go. Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You got what you wanted.
Somebody up there, somewhere. No? Wait, what? Oh, he's over there. What are you doing?
You're good at dead.
We're not afraid to die.
Bat. Too slow.
You bastard!
Bro, can I hit him? Thank you. Ooh, somebody died. Who's over here? What the hell are you doing, my man?
Got them just in time.
My man was lost. He was over there all by himself. Somebody's on the roof. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, turret guy. I see you. Who's doing that? Where's he at? He's over there. Alright. Let's take out these guys first. Ow. Let me reload. You douche. I see your head, boy. Not anymore. Alright, buddy. It's over for you. Oh, maybe not. There you go. Pat. Oh, God. Whew. Uh-oh. Reload. No. Oh, thank you. Whoever that was. What is in there?
What are you doing, Arthur?
What am I doing? What do you mean, what am I doing? Bro, he's not showing on the map.
You're a dead man now.
Can somebody kill that guy? What is... What the hell? It was like, I got this. I got this. Everybody's dead, but I got this. Don't worry. Bruh. Alright, where are we going? Bro, how many guys are here? How are there so many guys? Can you die? Need some food. Mmm, delicious canned food. Shot his head off. Nice. Bro, I couldn't move. That is so stupid. I could actually move. I spammed X to run away. It didn't work. Because I was shot. What happened? What happened? Peta died. How's that my concern? He's a grown man. He can take care of himself. Oh, there he is. Bro, I can't get a shot on him. Am I the only one that's working here? Like, come on, man.
Come on, let's finish this. More coming down that hill.
More coming down that hill. I like it. Where are they at? Oh, there. They mean literally on the hill. Bro, I need something like that. Bap. What? Bro, how did you not die? Thank you. Where they at? Where they at? Well, there's Dutch. He lost his hat. Feels bad. There's still one more over there somewhere. It's a lost man again. He doesn't know where he's going, where he came from. He's just lost. Bro, every single cover over here is taken, except from this one.
Hold the ball so we can get into this building.
Don't peek.
What kind of men are you?
He dead. There's still that one guy. Is he stuck? Let me punch him real quick. Where's he at? Pap. Get executed, son. Turn to Dutch.
Arthur,
on my way.
So good of you to join.
Yeah.
Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on, get him out of here. All of you.
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
Mm-hmm.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
Some of them tough times are on you.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I don't know.
Is there much to search? This is a tiny office. What do we have here?
Got some cash.
I'll take the cash.
Not much.
I got him. Got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth. Maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Something is going wrong. I can feel it. Something's about to go terribly wrong. I'm coughing again. Maybe I'm passing out on the way down. Something is happening. Oh, I'm crouching. Wow, I don't look too good.
Gentlemen, we're here for you.
Your friend?
Get in there. Shoot him. Find him now.
Who's that? Wait, what? Who is that?
Come on, Arthur. We have got to get out of here.
Shot his face off. Feels bad. For him, at least. Can you not look at me like that? Get out of here, baldy. Bro, where's my aim? I don't have auto aim. There you go, now it's there. Bro, what the hell? Ooh. What the? Ow. Am I getting arrested now? Wow. Eagle flies. Nice. No. You son of a gun. We got this, come on.
Come on! You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen.
Wow.
We got some money. And with the train job. But we got a whole lot of money.
Can I punch him?
Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to what PT as fast as we can.
I feel like at the end, it's gonna be down to me and Dutch.
Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... We couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You seen the situation on the reservation? Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
Hey, wait for me!
Well, hurry up then. Not waiting for you. Not enough time. Yeah, Dutch has become selfish. What the hell, man? I'm freezing.
Just ride with me. Come on.
I'm riding with you. What the hell? Oh my god.
Is
everybody insane here or what?
Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Look, as the eagle flies.
Fiashyash, it's the chief's son.
I think he's been shot.
Oh my god. Do they have to talk about him in public like that?
Bring him to me.
Now he's dying? Why is he dying now?
My son.
must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Welp. Sad ending. Oh man. I'm coughing. My screen is turning black. Why? Am I dying too? Oh my god. Ossie, help me. Hello? Some new folks? Those are the German people.
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber
oh wow. See, always pays out to be nice and helpful. Life lesson right there. What the hell? I'm in Annisburg. Well.
Hello, sir.
When you do work for the gang, half the take it's set aside for gang savings. The other half is split between the gang members who worked on the job.
Here,
I don't care.
It's
why is it telling me this? I do not care. Alright, we got a Dutch mission over there. Let's see if we can do that real quick. What's that? Hopefully not too far. Oh, it's a camp. Nice! It's right around the corner. Right around the corner. It's not worth skipping. Or cutting, or whatever you want to call it. What is that? I don't get it. Is that my sickness? Is that my sickness getting worse?
Yeah.
I'm a little bit confused about that.
Oh, sir, just
no, I don't care. Oh, he sounds bad. He sounds so sarcastic. Bro. I wouldn't have helped you anyways. Even if I intended to.
Yep.
Almost there. Just up this road. This is where we started this episode. Hey, Bill. What is up? Why are you talking like that? I'm gonna kill you, Dutch. I'm gonna kill you.
Who are those two creepy fellas over with Micah?
Two guns he knows.
What the hell are they doing here?
I have no idea.
Arthur, I'm real scared. This... this ain't good.
You're gonna be okay. But
yeah, you're gonna be fine.
Be ready. Just be ready.
I understand.
I understand. Let's hope so.
Well, at least you ain't run off.
Shut up.
What you talking about? Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna...
You don't know that.
And this is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well. But we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army.
Wasn't the last one the final score, the big score?
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur! This is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, I ain't got much to lose, but you gotta do what's right and cut some loose. John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are going to borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists upon it. Insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go.
That's just so weird. My God. He's nuts. Actually.
Okay, let's pick up the pace. Train is due in Saint Denis in an hour.
We're robbing a train in the middle of a city?
No. It's going to stop there. Take on mail and water, let off some boys heading home on leave, and then it heads out.
They know the bridge is gone, Black Lung. There'll be a patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol. John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on.
Bro, does he have to be so sarcastic? I hear that tone in your voice, boy.
We blew the bridge.
This is one big goddamn group of us to be riding back into Saint Denis.
Yeah. I heard the Pinkertons are pretty
much. There's a golden gun in there. See the minimap?
A heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Yeah.
Should be just through these
trees.
Oh,
I see it.
There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No,
I can do it.
Sure?
I'm fine.
Okay. It's in the back.
Okay. Gotcha. Collect the dynamite. Is this enough? What are we blowing up?
Got it. All right. Let's get this done. No point putting this off any longer. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows?
Watch out!
Now you watch out.
I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make the plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. But first, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
There's gonna be always one more. Welcome to Lemoyne. We've been here, right? I feel like that sounds familiar. What are you doing smoking cigars?
Attention to ourselves going through here.
Bro, have you looked behind you? How is this not drawing attention?
Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macker?
That's enough. Quiet, all of you. Not much further now.
How much further is it? Come on, man. This looks so French. I don't know why. What is this place supposed to be in real life? Could be, New Orleans or something? Maybe?
All right. Cleet, Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up.
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are.
God damn. Why didn't it stop?
Come on, Arthur. We gotta get on that.
Yeah, I'm on it, but my horse won't go any faster. There you go. Now he's getting some speed. Come on, horsey. Just a little bit more.
Jump, Arthur.
Bat. Oh yeah. Alright, who do I have to shoot first?
You okay?
Yeah.
Buddy's in the front carriage. We gotta push forwards quickly before we run out of track.
Oh, you run out of track? What do you mean?
I'll kill you!
John, can you do something with your life? No, you're dead. Alright, I need cover to aim properly. See? I was on his head. It didn't connect. Is this Fortnite? Do we have Bloom? What? Yeah, that's what I like to see. Headshots only, baby. Oh, I apologize, John.
Shit!
How you doing there, Arthur?
I'm okay.
Keep pushing forward.
Boy, shoot at me one more time, I dare you. Shot his head off again.
That's how you want to do it.
You ain't leaving here alive,
bro. Can't see. Bro, John. What the hell? I shot his head off again. Bro.
That's it for you.
No, this is it for you. Well, I only have two shots in this thing every time. What the hell is going over there? Alright, buddy. Alright. Ow. Get the hell out of my face.
You feel like ditching?
Of course not.
John. I had a perfect shot on
him.
Can you not dodge my bullets? I would appreciate it. There's one more, what do you mean? There you go. Well, actually two more. I didn't count the one on top. Pat. Right in his skull.
Where are Dutch and Micah?
I don't see him.
Who knows if this was their goddamn plan all along?
Do I have my double barrel shotgun? Oh, I do. Pump action shotgun. I apologize. Oh, I missed that. Hello. Pat. Oh, this is more like it. I like it. Yeah, okay, buddy. Come on. What are the odds? What are the odds this is happening? Yeah, I know. Got it.
Get going, Bill.
All right, let's get back on there.
Come back on. Uncover that gas before it blows us all up.
Want it.
The train's being robbed.
No, it's not. That easy to put this up? What?
Well done.
No.
Back it on.
John!
No way, bro. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. Who else wants that business? Wow.
Shit! We got a lot of riders on our tail, Arthur!
I see him.
Alright!
Why, apologize, horse.
You sure you can handle that gun? Cause I can't take over if won't.
Just shut the hell up!
Hey! We all gotta work together on this! Look out on the left!
Yeah, I see him. There you go. Easier to hit the horses, but I don't want to hit them. Oh, what did I say? Oh, who said something? On both sides, you mean? Oh my god. This feels so bad for the horses. It's only a horse.
Will you shoot him for Christ's sakes?
What the?
I'm on it. His head flew off. Ew.
Ew.
Bro, I can't hit him. I suck.
Okay, get off the gun. We need to go for the money.
Okay.
Come on. The money should be in the front carriage.
Of course. Why are we never starting from the front?
Alright, guess I better blow this thing.
Here we go.
Hello? Oh, I need to ignite it. Feels bad. Oh, what? We got the money. Hope John is okay.
Morgan, the driver's dead. This thing ain't stopping. We got to get off.
Okay then, let's go.
Okay. Jump. Woo. Bye.
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him.
Wow.
We had to run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up. Ha!
What am I going to tell Abigail and Jack, huh? What am I going to tell them? Man, this is messed up. Red Dead Redemption. Is this the last mission or something? The mission is called Red Dead Redemption.
Milton and his men took it to Van Horn to be put on a boat and tried for murder.
I am sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. But me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
so we
it.
We just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch, Micah, it pains me to say it, Arthur. But he is right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Well, I guess that's that then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
That is true. You and me, Sadie.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
Just get out of here and go live your life. This is done.
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Nah, don't start with all that. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama. Mrs. Adler! Ride with me!
Wow.
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
Okay. I trust you.
Gonna be all right. We're gonna get Abigail out.
Of course we are. Because we don't leave our own behind. That's what Dutch taught us.
Well, seems his mind got changed on that idea.
I remember one time, years ago, he let fly at me for robbing this house, saying that man was too poor. How taking from him was no different from the system we was fighting against. Now, he don't care who dies, so long as he and Micah get rich off.
I apologize. That was my horse, not me.
Micah's a goddamn sickness.
But, John said, Abigail knows where the money's hidden. If we can get to her in time, we might be able to get to it before they do.
Let's just get her out first.
Say it. Mac, Davy, Jenny, Sean, Lenny. Now, John, we have to put an end to this. And Eagle Flies, another angry young fool he used, just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right. Me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on.
Hell yeah. After we get Abigail, Dutch is going down.
Okay, here we are. Let's ditch the horses and come up with a plan.
I thought you had a plan. There's a boat. Get out of here, boy.
How you feeling?
I'm okay.
No, I'm not.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
All right. Let's go up that lighthouse. Hope it's stable. Look at this thing. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? There's no ladder. Cool. Oh, I'm getting dizzy. Oh my god. Whoa, where am I at? Oh. See, that's how dizzy I was.
Okay, Mr.
Yeah, Milton. Where you at, son?
There you are, you bastard.
He's gonna die. There she is. Come on, you got this. I need to cover Sadie. Okay, there too. Now what? Just like that. Where they at? There they are. Can I zoom out? Can't see anything. I don't know where I am. Oh, there's Sadie. Ha! How did I miss that? Nice! Who's shooting? Ha! Pat. Pat. Oh man. Got the same Arthur has. No, not actually. Pat. Who's still shooting? I don't see those guys. There they are. Bro, who moves like that? Calm down, sir. Ooh. Alright, there and there. Come on, you got this. Now it's all you. Can't help anymore.
Shit.
I was just going to shoot. Alright, buddy. Buddies. How do I have this? Please. What's my rifle? Yeah, ooh. Alright. I'm gonna need my revolvers. Did. Bro, what the hell? Camera, work with me, not against me. Did you hear that sound effect? Sadie, I'm coming. Did he die? One revolver only have two shots. Damn it. I suck. Bro, where's my rifle? I want my rifle. Can't handle those revolvers.
One on foot.
You. Hello? Thank you. There you go.
It's Arthur Morgan.
Hell yeah, it's Arthur Morgan. Oh yeah.
Put him down.
Sick hiding spot, by the way. I hit him. Where? Okay, we're doing stuff. We're doing it. Somehow. Can't hit him. Die. It's taking forever. There you go. Ow. Son of a gun. He did. He did. There's somebody behind me. Really? Aim at him, please. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get off me. Why? Uh-oh. Please. No. Oh, come on, man. Why would I shoot the thing? If I have to stall away at the start, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. This is so stupid. Leave me alone. Bro, I wish they would die from shots, bro. This guy is standing right in front of me. I can't hit him. And he won't die. For whatever reason. Did he die? Not quite. Let's do this. No, wrong side, what the hell? Bro, this aim is so weird. Hello? Why did he die by one shot?
There's no way out for you now.
I don't want a way out, I want a way in. Come on. There you go.
We're gonna kill you one way or another, asshole.
Ow. Go back here. There was another one. Reload. There you go. This is the one. Uh-oh.
See, you're dead now.
Okay, anybody else? Let's hope not. Pat, right in your skull.
Okay, ladies, let's get out of
here. Oh no.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. With me, Mr. Milton.
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. Should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean, and he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Come on. No, I'm too weak. Grapple.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
Uh-oh.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Oh. Nice. Nice work, Abigail.
Horrible man. Now come on. Both
come
of
on.
You.
Come on, bro. I'm dying. Feels bad. Palsy, pick me up.
Abigail, you ride mine.
What?
Shit,
get
on.
Oh, nice.
Get on.
I have my gun now. Why? Why?
Be okay.
All right. Guess we're gonna use the revolver then. Move by. Yeah, no kidding. No kidding. They're escaping. Of course we're escaping a lot. Bro. They won't die. I can't handle this. I need a rifle. There you go. Finally. What the hell are you talking about?
Faster, he's about to give us the slip.
You still okay there, Abigail?
I'm good. I'm good.
Give it up. It's over.
Why is a shoulder shot one shot? I don't get it.
You see any more of them?
No. Oh, wait a sec.
What is he looking at? What is he looking at?
Bastards grabbed me outside camp. I was with Tilly and Jack. It happened so fast, I couldn't do anything.
It's all right. Jack and Tilly are fine.
Ladies. I'm fine. Hold up a minute.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't...
John's dead.
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me. No one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
Who's that?
There's a chest in the caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Duchess chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn. Building of a shrine, only just to burn. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
We are not criminals. We are outlaws.
I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out astray, all from your command. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about. You have turned into my son.
There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
My pa used to say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Shine light
They're gone. Aren't they? Oh no.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw.
Bro, I thought.
Come on. All of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry. We ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. Oh. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
Stop calling me that.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No. It damn well doesn't.
Dutch. Think.
Dutch. Be practical now.
Dutch!
What?
You left me. Left me to die. My boy. I didn't have a choice. I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you. You pick your side now because this is over. All them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No. You be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now!
Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Bell, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying. He's lying.
Put your guns down! God damn it! Move!
Who's that?
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Agent Ross with the Pinkerton Detective Agency. Put your guns down! Read out! Ah!
Wow. Alright. Friendship's over.
Jenny, take your men around and cut them off.
Come on, Arthur! Into the caves! Quick!
I can't see.
Christ alive! Chase them down!
Where to go? Follow John.
Put a hole in his head!
Come on, Arthur!
Yeah, I'm on my way. Wow.
Micah was the rat, John. Milton told me.
We should have killed him months ago. Stay with me, Arthur.
Oh, I'm with you, all right.
Say your last prayers, you son of a bitch.
Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going.
I hope I'm right.
Keep going.
I hope I'm all right.
What about the money? It's in here.
There's no time. We'll have to come back. They're right on us, Arthur. Come on.
We out.
Abigail. Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie. The Copperhead Land.
Thank you, brother.
You're absolutely welcome, my friend.
back. Like I said.
Are they after us now? Wow.
Come on, ride.
Yeah.
There's Pinkertons up ahead.
Of course.
There's an army of these sons of bitches.
I'm trying to focus on escaping, not on shooting.
Kill him! That's far enough. This out of
Bro, can I?
This one's fun. Come on.
There you go.
Come on, Arthur!
Why does it have to be so dark?
Follow the left. Let's leave him for death.
Yep. Good idea.
There's Pinkertons everywhere. We gotta move.
Ow. Bro, give me. Why do I. Oh my god. Please. I can't shoot with a revolver. This is so bad. No!
Come on,
oh my god.
Give me a sec.
Come on! Push, Arthur!
Yeah, you've been a good horse. All that time.
Come on, Arthur.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
Nah, help John get to safety, man. I don't care about money.
Bullshit. It's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Ah, shit. Let's go. We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here.
What are they shooting at? Oh, they're shooting at Milton's man. Who's that?
Well, let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out.
Hey, man. Can you not? I swear to God.
Get behind a rock. God damn it. They're everywhere. Get out.
Whoa. Ooh, baby.
We need to get out of here. Let's go.
Where to?
Come on, we need to get going. All right, Arthur, come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can. You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur,
go to your family.
Arthur,
get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know. Goddamn you bastards!
This doesn't look good. This doesn't look good at all. I can't shoot. can't shoot. Oh, God. Bro, they scared the hell out of me. Whoa. I slipped. Die. Thank you. Whoa. Oh, Micah.
Rat, you rat. I'm a survivor, Black Lung. A survivor. That's all there is. Living and dying.
Ow. Come here, boy. Come here. I forgot how to fight.
Oh, Blacklung, you don't know how much I've longed to do this. This is where it ends for you.
No. Bro, this is such a retarded fight. Oh my God. Please. Please. Come here.
You've lost.
I'm losing. He's joking me.
Still got a little fight in you, have you, boy?
Yeah, a little bit. Not dead yet. Get me out of this! Let me live! Oh my God. Come here, boy. Come here. Why am I always pushing him? Can I just punch him? Hello? Bro, why is he always trying to choke me? Hello? Fight like a man.
Can't you see? I've won.
Okay, that was fighting like a man. Come on.
Hope you're ready for hell.
Yeah, okay, buddy. We're playing like that now, huh? Come on. There you go.
All there is, winning and losing.
No, the gun. Crawl, baby. Oh, God.
Oh, Black Lung.
Come on.
You ain't gonna reach that gun.
Wanna bet?
You ain't.
Wanna bet on it?
You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
Come on. Almost.
God damn you.
Is that Dutch?
It is over. Now. Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy.
Up there on the ridge. I gave you all I had. I did.
Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy.
We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it.
Dodge, do the right thing.
Come on, Dutch. Come on!
At least I'm gonna die with this view. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be a wolf? Some years later. I guess Arthur is dead. Who am I playing as then? Maybe I survived. Who knows?
That was close.
Redemption.
Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we.
Now what the hell, John?
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did, but I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in any strawberry. What do you know about strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's a moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
We'll read different books then.
The books.
Well, we're playing as John now, okay.
Well, maybe he's doing most of the reading.
So this is like Red Dead Redemption 1 right now.
Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence. On your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, or Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pop.
Is that what you like, then? Western tales?
Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Oh, not God. I apologize.
I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The king. What's his name?
There's King Arthur, and there's Sir Lancelot, and the Lady Guinevere, and a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
I bet that sign says strawberry, don't it? I got a good feeling about this place. It's been a long time.
We'll see. We'll see. This is a beautiful little town. I gotta admit.
Why don't you pull up just here?
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Okay.
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives we was. Now, well, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about
it. Got a wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owen-Gila, then follow the road north, leads right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. You know, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
Well, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Go to the doctor's office to meet with Abigail. Okay. Wow, this is interesting. This is an interesting concept.
Hey, eyes where you're walking.
Abigail, I found work.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John. I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
Return to your wagon, bro. It's going on and on and on. Alright. I'm gonna stop it right here. We're 1 hour and almost 40 minutes. this is too long, man. This is too long. I gotta stop. Alright, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!